Hello.
Hey, guys.
We are at the Towne. Hi, Dad. Disclaimer, this video is not going to be the best quality. I'm recording on my old phone, running out of storage on my new phone. Going to be trying to move stuff, get stuff situated. We're running trains for about 2 hours tonight. Going to be running tomorrow. Right now I'm running my Montana railing with
military.
My dad's running RFP, Cole, and James just got here, so he's setting up.
Hi.
That's what we're doing. So welcome to the video. Well, hope you guys are enjoying the videos. Gonna be trying to get some more videos uploaded this holiday season. Hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy some more train content. So, running a Montana Rail like mixed freight now, and one cool thing about running these longer trains is, if you see towards the top of your screen where the train came out there, on this module Snake River coal mine, you'll see it there, and then it'll come out right towards the bottom of your screen in a moment. See? It's a pretty cool thing for the people, visitors, come see. We've had a lot of traffic in here tonight. Still more people coming through. We've only got about a half hour left here. Not too many more videos going to be happening, but just short little summary of the 2 hour running session. Here's James's CSX grain train he's running right now. That probably hurt the kid a lot. All the colorful hatches you just saw are all replacement hatches, are modeled after replacement hatches that are all different color in real life. So, fun fact. Here is the RFP steam my dad's running. Alright guys, so after a bunch of mixing around, we have two, they're basically the same trains. We got new locomotives on both. James is now running some Canadian National Power. I'm running A&M and V&O. So yeah, things are running pretty well. But I'm gonna have fun. I can't see that up there, so if you need to do something. James, why are you stopped?
And it's gonna storage.
Well, there's only 3 minutes left for the running time, so. We're headed up. It's 8 o'clock. Gonna be wrapping up. Yeah, that's gonna be what's happening. We're gonna be cleaning up all these trains, gonna be putting them back in their boxes. So, yep. What are you doing?
Playing.
Well, that's gonna wrap it up for this Friday, December 5th or 6th, 2019. Town Bank Running, episode 1 of 6. Hope
on
you all
the
enjoy.
7th, they're going, and 8th, they're gonna have the Infra Christmas train, so go catch that.
Alright, so.
This video's not gonna get out of time.
Alright.
Sorry.
Well, we hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye.
See you tomorrow.